Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Trinity High School for the first round of the Shamrock Holiday Showcase. Tonight's first game features Pharos Academy versus Archbishop Curley. Trinity High School, along with the PIAA, promotes and requires good sportsmanship by its athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request good cooperation by supporting the participants in a positive manner. Actions meant to demean opposing contestants, teams, spectators, and officials are not in the highest ideals of interscholastic education and will not be tolerated. Let the next contest reflect mutual respect. Ladies and gentlemen, my partner made SCA awareness a top priority. The foundation provides free heart screens for students and athletes in District 3 schools to detect undiagnosed heart conditions in an effort to save young lives. Additionally, automated external defibrillator machines, known as APDs, have proven to save the lives of those afflicted by sudden cardiac arrest. We ask your attention to the following statement. The nearest APD is located in the gym lobby. Thank you for your attention to this important matter. And now, here's the starting lineup for Pharos Academy. A 6'2" junior, number 5, Antoine Alexander. A 6'4" senior, number 11, Mo Thompson. A 6'3" junior, number 4, Christian Mosley. A 6'6" senior, number 10, Javi Alberto. And a 6'4" senior, number 1, Alan Garcia. Pharos Academy is coached by Tyron Robinson. And now here's the starting lineup for Archbishop Curley. Up 5'11". Freshman number 14, Kamori Collin. Number 3, Dante Lawson. Number 4, Jermaine Kroger. Number 13, Anthony Cerrone. And number 22, Isaiah Yates. Archbishop Curley is coached by Darnell Hopkins. He's assisted by Carol Mitchell. At this time, when everyone else will do so, please rise for the prayer, followed by the playing of the national anthem. Dear God, please bless today's game, our opponent, our team, and all watching our play. Thank you for the opportunity to compete and bring out the best in each other. May we play hard and fair. Please keep everyone safe from injury and harm. We pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now, the national anthem. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, may we please have your attention for a special announcement. In the summer of 2022, Trinity underwent an unprecedented transformation to our facilities, which included our football part of the improvements. Additionally, we repainted and refinished the gym floor. During that time, we decided it was right and most appropriate to place the name of longtime head boys basketball coach Lawrence L. Kostelec Jr. onto the court to accompany the name of the late, great head girls basketball coach Harry DeFranco. At this time, it's necessary to recognize and celebrate the over four decades of exemplary service and devotion that Coach Kostelec has graciously dedicated to the Trinity community. When he arrived, Larry got to work in building a winner out of a boys basketball program that had never experienced any real level of lasting success. Many years later, and after having positively influenced the lives of thousands of young men, Coach Kostelec has cemented himself as one of the most outstanding coaches in the area, state, and region at large, amassing 782 wins and counting, hopefully 783 tonight. Sorry, Coach, snip and burst. 18 district championships and 2 state titles. Coach Kostelec, your numbers speak for themselves. They're Hall of Fame worthy in any measure. However, I say this as athletic director, but more importantly, as a former player and family member, it is in fact our families that made and sustained Trinity High School. Our family began serving the school community in the 1960s through the work of your father, Lawrence L. Kostelec Sr. You dutifully and graciously carried on his work as a teacher, coach, and mentor, and I, along with your sons, daughter, nieces, nephews, and cousins, work alongside the other great families of our community to continue the work that you have done for so many years. This name on the court simply etches and outlines the very real footprint that you have left on the gym floor. May all who come here recognize and celebrate you, your father, Harry, and all the others who serve God and others through the role of coach. God bless you, Coach Kostelec, and thank you.